You can look at an opera as a kind of historical document. You can look at opera as a way to show us something about the past, but opera is 100% a living discourse. My presentation will help them to think about how some of these issues actually relate to our world today and even their personal views. I would actually like it if maybe some of the issues that I raise make people uncomfortable. Opera can be so relevant to us today, but we have to actively engage with it. We cannot be passive.